Hello guys, my name is Fab, and I'm gonna be playing Call of Duty World War II. I'm gonna go through the whole walkthrough of the campaign mode. So I've been waiting for this game for quite a bit now. I'm sure everybody's been seeing all the advertising on TV and online. The game looks pretty nice. A lot of you, I'm sure, has bought this game for the multiplayer, which is I'm sure really fun, and I'll be obviously playing it too. But what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna be recording for you guys the walkthrough of the game itself. It shouldn't be too much of a long game, probably 10 chapters, 8 or 10 chapters, we'll see. Like I said, I didn't see much about it, you know, I didn't really look into it that deep because I wanted to keep it as a surprise. Alright, so let's play Call of Duty, guys. Let's go.
Unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Zussman, 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking ILO had enough fighting them for two men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for six.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me something better. A real trophy, let's see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
All right, so I guess we're starting here, guys.
Watch out!
Alright.
Get down!
Let's have a look at the graphics.
500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off!
No! We stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
These boats back in the day used to be a real death trap.
Hold tight!
God damn it! 200 yards!
All right,
20 seconds! Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal, James,
get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast! Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh! Damn! I gonna get out alive here?
Over the side!
Alright, over the side it is, guys!
Get your head down and keep moving!
Alright, this is it, guys. Let's run.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
Oh, well, he didn't make it.
You can do this!
Jesus.
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
You said it. Alright, so here we go. 97 meters. Where should we go? Alright, I think we're gonna go behind this tank and run there. Oh.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Okay, we got this on this side. Maybe follow him. Nah. Alright, here we go, guys. Alright.
Private Daniels, get to the seawall!
63 meters. This one seems a little closer. I'm gonna head this way, guys. Whoa!
Now go breach that seawall!
Oh, I got hit. Okay, so it's 54 meters from here. I'm gonna try and get behind that truck, like, right now. Alright.
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
Okay, I'm heading for it. I'm heading for it!
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! We're almost there! Pull it!
Oh, okay, this is pretty cool.
Fire the hole!
This is a real massacre. Jesus. Look at this. Look at this. I cannot imagine. Oh gosh, I got hit. Can I go this way? Nope. Alright. I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm gonna make a run for it. Oh, so here we go. To this beach back in the day with the school. It's yeah, it's pretty impressive to see that from your own eyes what all these people must have gone through.
That wound looks bad here.
All right.
Thanks, bud.
Cool. Okay, so I got my first aid kit. Here you go.
Alright, here we go!
Grenade. You go, bitch! Cause the game plays pretty well, guys. It's very smooth. Graphics are beautiful. Oh, first aid kit. I'll take that. Anything else? Nope. Nope. Okay. Let's go under this little bridge. You know what? I'm going to keep this weapon for now. Hey, where are you going? Hey, you. Hi.
We have to get to the bunker.
But you didn't die? Still? How many bullets does this guy need? Jesus, who's shooting like this? Okay, I'm not too sure if I need to make my way up or go straight. Where am I going? Okay, so no, yeah, we. Oh, what did I see here? Oh. One third, okay, I'll take that. I don't know if I'm gonna find the other 32, but. Alright, so we gotta still make our way up. Ooh, that's a lot of. Okay.
Nothing left.
It's clear. Alright. More enemies over here. Let's see if I can. Shot two more over here, guys.
You and Zussman to take point and clear those bunkers. Go!
Alright. Five bunkers to clear.
Right behind you! Crouch are dug in! Daniel, get a grenade in that bunker! Entrance. Alright, I'm gonna get one of these. Okay, so he's my medic. Look at that. Free health kit. Hey, what's up, dude? Shut in the back. This one's clear. We've got four to go. Let me see if there's anything to collect around here. You know, this got only 25. No, I don't want a gun. This is empty. This got enough ammunition. Cause it, yeah. The other rifle sometimes just don't kill as fast. What are you doing? He's having his last smoke. What is that? Okay, I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Okay, we already came this way. So, I guess we're gonna head back over here. No, we
went this way. So yeah, it is this way that we're going. And
isn't it? Yeah. See where the other one is then. So I guess, yeah, we're gonna head this way. Straight up. Yeah, all the rest is alright, check
still
it out.
Sleeping the beach. We gotta take him out. Get to the bunker!
Zex!
I'm good now!
Okay, so we got a heroic performance. So I believe there's a few per mission. I think there's like three or so. This guy's really nailing us. Whoa!
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
I need that aid kit.
Take it. Use this one. Take this one. I don't know how many health kits he can actually give, but I'll take whatever he has. All right. So obviously he's not cleared yet. Reminds me also back in the day, the Medal of Honors. I don't know if some of you have played of them, because they haven't made any World War II games in a while. I mean, there's been a lot of different things between the Call of Duties and other games, but it's been a while since they came up with an actually war game like this.
Artillery's hitting the beach! Next assault wave, they're gonna make
right,
it!
There's another bunker here.
Artillery's killing us! Yes, sir!
Yeah, I don't like this gun very much. It's really slow to reload. I have a gun, my flare gun, but I'm gonna go with this for now. And change as soon as I get the other one. Much better for me. Much better. Oh. Oh man. Look at this poor guy. Holy shit. There's nothing back here? I thought we were close to a bunker. Oh, hold on. a second. I'll take the... Nope. I'll take this one. Use the health kit before we get to the other bunker. Oh, shit!
I'm going in!
I want the flamethrower. I want to try this. Here you go. Look at that. I'm like the dude from Until Dawn. If you ever played that game, the flamethrower. Did I burn anybody? Sorry. Hey, you. Yep. So that flamethrower is pretty cool, but it doesn't last very long. Not many ammunition. Gosh, I don't want this gun again. Do I have any other gun around here? Let me see this dead guy's. Nope, nothing here. Alright, well, deal with this one for now. Another one? Anybody else? What do we have here? Oh. What is that? Alright, that's a nice gun. Get more ammunition. Only 50 rounds. That'll do. Oh, what is this? What is that one? How many ammunition does this one carry? 150? We'll take it. Alright, you're gone. Got a few guys back there. There you go. Alright. Oh, still not dead? Where are you guys going like that? That's the thing with these rifle guns, you know? You just shoot a lot and they don't necessarily kill them as quick. What is this? Yeah, no. I'll keep mine. 150 rounds. So I didn't keep track. I think this is our second bunker. Three more to go. Anybody here? Where are our Germans? There you go.
Make tracks. Come on. I got him.
You good? Oh yeah.
Enemies by the mortar in back. Pushing in from the west.
Fritz is on the move.
Make tracks. Come on. Stay low. Don't punch up.
Grenade. Get out. Oh, grenade. Coming at us. You go, bitch. You too. Okay, there's still more guy at the back. Over there. Over here. What else do we have? Anybody back here? No. Hi.
Gotta reload.
Didn't see ya. Hey. Seriously?
Move up, move up. Make
track. You guys, did this guy pass like that? So we're still in our first chapter, clearing out the bunker.
Right,
so this is our third bunker that we just cleaned up.
Daniels.
Heading for bunker number four. There we go. There you go. Hey, not my medic, I need him. There you go. Who's shooting? Did I kill you already?
Move it up!
Okay, I'm gonna get one. Oh, some guy's up there. If you guys see him. I didn't see him.
First aid kit, Daniel.
This guy's awesome.
Send it this way.
Here you go. Health kit ready for me. I'm at 4 right now. I think you can only take 4 at a time. Which is definitely plenty.
Here we go!
If you don't go to your bananas. Whoa! Where did you come from? Come on! Oh no! And I can't move, I can't do anything. Tough guy. Jesus. Damn. There we go. Take that! Damn. And that's my friend.
12 o'clock. Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh, shit. Get me the fuck out of here!
Man, so much for having
to stay with me!
St. Christopher, little amulet. Alright, let's get you out of here, buddy.
We've gotta get over to that CCP!
46 meters dragging you. I can't even shoot. Oh yeah, I guess I can.
I'm out!
No! Well, at least I can still take my my health kit.
We gotta take cover!
I bet you some more are gonna come.
How many?
So many!
Any more? Yep.
I'm out!
I can't duck or anything. So I gotta take the
We're
bullets.
Clear. Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
I'm going the right way.
Hang in there!
There's only one way to go anyway.
Keep your head down!
Gosh, I can't see shit.
Did you get him?
They keep coming! Shit!
Damn. Oh.
He's down.
Good job.
Let's move.
All right. Should only have like maybe 20 meters to go.
Move.
Can't be that far.
I got you. Fuck.
Oh shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Watch out.
All right, so.
He's down. Let's move.
I don't know what to do about that grenade. I don't know, I thought we could throw the grenades back to them, but
we gotta move.
It's probably in the other games.
I got you. Fuck!
Oh yeah, so we can. Yeah. There we go.
We can get down
back.
Here. I got you. Shit! Stay down!
More? Seriously?
Shit!
Man, he is nailing me, guys.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it! Almost there. Come on!
Oh
up
shit,
here, move,
there's more coming.
Move.
Oh! Thanks, man. Alright, I think we're safe here, guys.
Okay, stay with me.
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just
What a rest, Ray.
Oh, no.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him.
All right, well, hopefully he makes it. So we're gonna...
Move it up!
I got this guy for ammunition.
Ammo.
It's here, Private.
All right, good. But he was my health kit guy. We have two. Has anybody took his position, or am I just gonna have to deal with two health kits?
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
I've been using those things like Skittles.
They're showing that beach the shit.
All right, let's hide behind this. Let's see if I can nail this guy. Gosh. All right, we got him. Who else is up here?
Lob it a smoke!
Take that!
Toss it out of grenade!
Okay, these guys are just going for it. All right, let's go behind this car. Gosh. I think he's gone. There's more behind here. There we go. Alright. So I'm not too sure what we need to do here. Oh! Grenade! Let's get the hell out. Defend position, okay. I can do that for now.
Can't let them retake the cannon!
Nobody
gets go. Whoa! Where did you come from?
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG!
I can't see where he is. Oh! There you go! Okay, so... I think I have to take this thing down. I don't know if it's possible or not. That's a lot of guys to take down. What are you doing back here? I thought I killed this guy. Seriously? Shit. Where did these guys come from?
Take some ammo, Daniels!
Yeah, I'll take some ammo. Oh, yeah, but... Here's my ammo, dude.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant! It's here, Private!
Alright, yeah, 10 gunshots is not gonna bring me very far. Especially with this thing. Reinforcements just to blow them up. We just have to keep a position.
Got it!
Alright, so we do need to do something about this. Destroy the artillery. There we go. Tracks, I guess. 7 meters is really not far from
here. I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Where we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
That's our buddy.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be alright?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Not good.
Stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
Alright, I think this is the,
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Alright, so this was the end, I think, of the first chapter. So, yeah, so that was a lot of fun. Thank you for watching, guys. And yeah, I'm gonna start the second one just after this. Thank you for watching, and see ya.